in South Alabama, right on the Florida line in town called Samson at Ryan McKenzie's farm. The practice of residue management, we use that as a strip till method down here to where we're only disturbing 12 inches of the 36-inch row, and the residue from the cover crop is left in between the rows for erosion control, shading, and weed control.
The farming operation here consists of about 500 acres. We predominantly grow corn, cotton, soybeans, and peanuts. I've been planting cover crops and planting into them for over 20 years. I want to get a good mat out there. I want a good cover. I want a lot of residue. Predominantly, I use rye. It's something I can predict and manage appropriately.
In order to retain as much soil moisture as they can, they're going to kill their cover crop, and then they're going to roll it down, and then they're going to utilize residue management strip tilling into that cover crop. In South Alabama, with the humidity and heat, our organic matter is really low. The residue management helps build some organic matter back into the soil. You're gaining from all resource concerns on the farm by using residue management.
I would recommend getting with your local NRCS and just developing a good plan that fits your operation. Have some goals and outcomes in mind that you would like to reach, and sit down with them and see what may be available.